Hi, this is Emily from MinuteEarth. You may have noticed that conservation can be contentious. But no matter how you feel about bees or trees or even fleas, here's one totally practical argument for keeping as many species around as possible. Biodiversity is good for the economy. For example, in a recent study, which I should mention was co-authored by MinuteEarth's own writer and tree ecologist, Peter Reich, scientists looked at tons of forests around the world and found that stands with more tree species grow faster and bigger than those with fewer species. Which makes sense. Trees of a single species all have the same approaches to getting light, nutrients, and water, so they end up competing with each other. While trees of different species have different approaches, so they compete less, and together actually use a larger portion of the available resources. And those gains add up to a lot more green. The world's logged forests produce at least 35% more timber than they would if each stand of trees had only one species, to the tune of at least $200 billion in additional revenue each year. This diversity dividend is at least 20 times more than the total amount of money we currently spend on conservation. And economists are finding these diversity dividends in other places too. On farm fields, for instance, different pollinators go to work at different times, so keeping a diverse set of insects around helps ensure that crops will bear fruit and cash whenever they flower. And in our lakes and rivers, the more kinds of toxin-munching microbes there are, the more pollutants they can clean up, keeping down the multi-billion dollar cost of maintaining clean waterways. Of course, it's hard to give biodiversity a dollar value in each and every ecosystem. And money probably isn't the only way we want to measure the value of nature. But in lots of places, healthier, more diverse ecosystems appear to translate to a healthier bottom line. So despite what you may have heard, money really does grow on trees. And bees. We're still not sure about fleas. This MinuteEarth video was sponsored by the University of Minnesota, where students, faculty, and staff across all fields of study are working to solve the grand challenges facing society. This video was informed by the research of University of Minnesota scientists Peter Reich, David Tillman, Forrest Isbell, Sarah Hobby, and Steve Pulaski. The University of Minnesota, driven to discover.